สวัสดีค่ะIt's me, Teya Sujira. If you want to know more about Thailand, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you will not miss anything about my country. There are many of you concerned about if Phuket Sandbox is going to close the program. It's just because of the COVID-19 cases is so increasing. But the news that I'm going to tell you today, it doesn't make me feel like Phuket Sandbox or Samui Plus is going to closeAt all. Why? It's just because the news today is about the Tourism Authority of Thailand, the Ministry of Transport and Tourism. They are expecting to starting to look for more vaccine, which is going to be approved and let more tourists to come here. What I'm talking about is Sputnik V. Is that right? Sputnik V.Before I say Sputnik 5, but now they say Sputnik V. So please correct me what I should say. But let me say Sputnik V first. As you know that Phuket Sandbox and also Samui Plus and another more program which is going to open soon, like what I'm saying is 7 plus 7, that is going to open soon.Anybody who come here, you got to be vaccinated. You have to be in the list of the countries that we selected to allow you to come. I just posted about the latest update of 70 countries and territories which is allowed to come to Phuket Sandbox and also Samui Plus and also 7 plus 7. But when I say vaccinated tourists can come here, but it doesn't mean that every kind of vaccine that you can come. So I already update about what kind of vaccine you are allowed to come. As before, Sputnik V never be able to be approved, but right now they are talking about they are going to unlock Sputnik V to let the tourists.To come to travel to Phuket Sandbox and also Samui Plus. So I think this is a good news for any of you guys who got vaccine of Sputnik V. Especially, they're expecting to have a lot more Russian tourists to come to Thailand. Why Russian? Just because in a record before COVID-19 starting to hit Thailand and everywhere in the world, number one tourist who came to Thailand is...China, and number two is Russia, and number three is Germany, Australia, UK, South Korea, Japan, France, Sweden, and India. So we miss having Russia, so that's why they think if we unlock Sputnik V, probably Russian tourists would be interested to come back to Phuket Sandbox. That is why they just talk about it.And in a record, they said that it's not just only Russian people who got Sputnik V, but there are 69 countries in the world which is got vaccinated of Sputnik V. For example, like Russia, India, Kazakhstan, Iran, Iraq, Hungary, Maldives, Mexico, Mongolia, Myanmar, Nepal, Nigeria, Pakistan, Philippines, Serbia,Sri Lanka, Turkey, AUE, UAE, UAE, Vietnam, Laos, that is for example. So they believe that if we open for anyone who got Sputnik V vaccinated, it could be more tourists coming to Phuket Sandbox. They say that usually Russian tourists usually travel to anywhere when it's winter just because of that it's too cold, right?That's why they think Russian would probably come back to Phuket Sandbox. And at the moment, they also go to somewhere in Turkey and also Greece a lot as well. Mr. Yuttasak from the Tourism Authority of Thailand gave information that in first 6 months, from January until June, Thailand got tourists for 49,700 people. And when we starting to open Phuket Sandbox on the 1st of July until 18th of August, we already got 22,231 tourists who came here. And many people think this year we would probably have about 150,000 tourists coming to Thailand. And also in the year 2019, before we have COVID-19, we got Russian for about 1.4 million people who came here. And we expect that probably this year, if Russian come back here for 50%, which is about 500,000 to 700,000 people, it would be good. Of course, it would be good, right? And he said that if it's like that, this year, Thailand will probably have a tourist for 1 million people until the end of this year. This is what he thinks. So I hope that is true. Information about Russian. They say that Russian already got vaccination for more than 20 million people. And usually they are from Moscow and also from St. Petersburg. These people, they are just main market of Russian tourists who come to Thailand anyway. So the ambassador of the Thailand has to talk with the ambassador of Russia about how possible to make it happen. So they hopefully Thailand is planning to unlock Sputnik V to be approved to let tourists to travel to Phuket Sandbox and Samui Plus within the end of this month in August. After that, it's going to take time, not just immediately, of course. We are complicated, right? So it's going to take for about a month or 2 months to starting to do a marketing. Hopefully, a lot of travel agent will starting to be partner to get the tourists to come back to Phuket Sandbox as a group tour. At the beginning, it probably would be a charter flight from Russia, which is going to fly directly to Phuket. And they hopefully is going to be like this planned in October. And it would see this picture very clear at the end of this year or a beginning of 2022. So I heard many of you ask me about Sputnik V, when Thailand is going to starting to let you guys who got Sputnik V vaccinated to come. This is a good news for you, and I'm very happy for you because I heard that many of you really want to come back to Thailand as well, but it's just about the vaccine is not part of the COE application. So please kindly wait, and the process is going to start very soon, hopefully. And this is all about my report today. And you can have a look that my surrounding atmosphere is a little bit different just because of I'm here in Nonthaburi, and I come here to the city just because I have to go and see a doctor in a hospital tomorrow. So this is my temporary bedroom. This is my sister's house, so I just stay at her house for a night. And then after finish seeing a doctor, I'm going to go back directly to my farmhouse. So I hope that this news can bring you happiness. Some of you who want to come back and you got Sputnik V vaccinated. If you like it, you think it's useful, please at least give me a thumb up. And my channel is not about new channel just because of I make this special content during the COVID-19. I want to give you information about how you can travel to Thailand smoothly. But after no more COVID-19, I'm going to focus back about a knowledge about Thailand. So if you're interested to know about Thailand, the traveling Thailand or anything about Thailand, you're more than welcome to write a comment down here. And for today, if you appreciate it with information that you hear from me today, you feel like you want to support my channel, you want to buy me a coffee, you can have a look in description how to buy me a coffee. And for today, thank you so much for watching until the end. I'll see you next time very soon. สวัสดีค่ะ